Business name. Every business needs a name. The name of your business can give a significant amount of information and emotion about your business. The name is how the business will be recognized and remembered by your potential customers. A business name can be long or short, descriptive of what your business does or not. It's up to you. Consider these business names and if the names are representative of the business they're in. Red Bull. Red Bull makes energy drinks. The term Red Bull does not seem to be associated with that type of product, but it's short and memorable. Nike similarly has a name that doesn't define its athletic equipment and clothing that it makes, but it too is short and memorable. Lego, maker of toy blocks, building blocks, also not necessarily representative of what the business does, but short and memorable. Elmer's Glue. Elmer's, makers of glue and other supplies, probably named after a person. Again, not necessarily representative of what the business does. Bank of America. It's a bank in America. Pretty accurately represents what the business does. Microsoft. Micro is a term for microcomputers back in the 80s when the company was founded. And soft is short for software. So Microsoft does accurately represent what the business had done when it started. Carfax. Carfax provides vehicle history reports, and the name car, representative of the type of product it works with, and fax is a facsimile or sending information. So it probably is a good accurate representation of what the business does. So as we can see, different examples of different business names, some that do represent what the business does and some that do not. If you'll be doing business in a multicultural region, it's also important to keep in mind that the name you choose should translate well into other languages. If you operate a franchise, however, the name of your business will take on the same name as the franchise, like these examples, McDonald's, Midas, and Holiday Inn. Although, with a franchise, you do not have a choice in names, having the name of a popular franchise may give you instant recognition with consumers. This is called brand awareness or brand recognition. Brand awareness can be very valuable for attracting customers because the more people who know about a business, the better. But brand awareness can also be negative for a business that is thought to sell low-quality products or services or treat customers or employees unfairly. When choosing a business name, it's important to be careful not to choose a name that is too similar to one that is trademarked. A trademark is a combination of letters, words, sounds, or designs that distinguishes the goods or services offered by one organization from those of others in the marketplace. Trademarks can be registered with the government to prohibit competing businesses from using similar trademarks that may cause confusion with consumers.
GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.